they became aware of their responsibility to help me, help people understand about what humans and apes could do. So they tried their ways of trying to figure out how, when people came with cameras, they could be much more cooperative. They became very cooperative in any experimental thing you would try to set up. They were no longer objects of study for me. I couldn't continue with that frame of mind.